Welcome to my short tutorial today. Today I'm going to show you how to convert a column to a single row, or we call it transpose. First, we select all, then right click, copy, then we click on the column, right click, look for the transpose, let me paste it. So this is the way, the quickly way or the trick to convert a column into single row. Thank you for watching.